गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 1 द कंप्यूटर सिस्टम। अ कंप्यूटर इज अ मेन मेड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन। अ कंप्यूटर डज नॉट वर्क ऑन इट्स ओन। वी हैव टू गिव इंस्ट्रक्शन टू द कंप्यूटर। दीज इंस्ट्रक्शंस आर कॉल्ड डाटा। द कंप्यूटर एंड इट्स various parts work on this data and produce output. A computer follow 3 simple steps: input, processing, output. Let us understand how computer works with an example. Working of computer system. Working of the computer system is very much similar to the working of human being. A computer brain works like a process. After taking the instructions like an input through senses like ears or eyes and produce the desired result by the mouth like a output. Similarly, computer also takes the input of a problem through devices like keyboard or mouse, process it in its brain called CPU and gives the desired output through monitor or printer. The working cycle is known as IPO cycle, input process output cycle. The devices through which we enter data and instructions are called input devices. The most commonly used input device is the keyboard. Input devices are keyboard, mouse, microphone, touchpad, touch screen, digital camera, web camera, and scanner. Keyboard. Keyboard is an important input device used to enter data and command to the computer. A keyboard has 104 or more keys. Let us discuss some of the keys of the keyboard. Alphabet keys. These are used to type letters and words. There are 26 alphabet keys from A to Z. Number keys. These keys are used to type numbers on a computer. The number keys are from 0 to 9. Space bar. The space bar is used to give blank spaces between letters, words, and numbers. The enter key. The enter key is used to move to the next line while typing. Backspace key. This key is used to delete text. When we press this key, the letter on the left side of the cursor gets deleted. Arrow keys. There are 4 arrow keys. Up. It is used to move the cursor up. Down, it is used to move the cursor down. Left, it is used to move the cursor to the left. Right, it is used to move the cursor to the right. Delete key. Delete key is also used to delete text while typing. When we press this key, the letter on the right side of the cursor gets deleted. It is also used to delete files or folders from the computer. Mouse. A mouse is the most popular pointing device. It is used to point at objects and select them. It controls the movement of the cursor. It sends instruction to the computer when its buttons are pressed. Scanner. A scanner is an input device which is like a photocopy machine. It is used to put data into the computer from a paper. This data can be text or an image. In the next video, we will learn process and output device.